Here's today's In Touch Reflection on the Beatitudes.
This month's reflection is based on verse 7 of Matthew chapter 5. Jesus is speaking, "Blessed are the merciful, for they shall receive mercy."
We frequently think of justice in a negative light, as punishment or vindication, but it's also immensely positive. In fact, the Hebrew word mishpat, which is commonly translated as judgment or justice, conveys a sense of making things right or putting them in their proper place. This is evident in the heartfelt prayers of the psalmists who cry out for the Lord's justice and restoration. In Psalm 9, we see both of these ideas come together as David prays longingly for God to show him mercy through judgment on his enemies. And it's because of the Lord's justice that we can be assured the needy will not always be forgotten, and that hope remains for those who are afflicted. Those of us who are believers can take great comfort in this, especially when things feel unfair. God promises He is just and merciful, and He desires to make things right for us. Think about it. How does justice help put things in their proper place? In what ways do justice and mercy work together in your life, especially in your relationships with others? Reread Psalm 9. Can you imagine how David was feeling? What helps you focus on God's love and mercy during times of trial?